everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are tuning in for the first time, you are welcome. If you are an old subscriber, you are still welcome. Thank you all. Please, please do me a favor, subscribe, okay, and turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you will be the first to be notified, okay? Please, please do subscribe. So today's video, guys, before I go, my name is Mercy. So today's video is a kind of requested video because most people are asking, okay, Mercy, you said we should bleach with scent. So when we want to take a break, which cream do you want us to use or something like that? Yes. So this video is basically about moisturizer, a cream that can moisturize your skin. Let's say, for instance, if you are using a bleaching cream or a cream that has been lightening your skin for a while and you want to take a break, then this cream will be suitable for you because it will not make you darker, it won't lighten you either, but it will moisturize your skin and make it give you that fine complexion. It's not gonna lighten you, but you are not gonna get dark, okay? Your skin will still remain the same and it will be so moisturized. So stay tuned, please, please, please continue watching this video. So this is the reason why I'm making this video, okay? You bleach with scent. Not every day you bleach. It's not every day you use your bleaching cream or your lightening cream. Sometimes it's good for you to take a break, use some mild lotions, because if you continue using the harsh chemical, the honesty is that the truth is that as time goes on, maybe you see some veins on your skin. Obviously that won't look nice. So that's why I usually advise, when you want to lighten your skin, you do it with scent. There are some days, let's say 2 weeks or a month, you use a mild cream, okay? Then next, another month, you now continue with your lightening lotion. Sometimes it's good for you to take a break. I beg you, take a break. If you know you're using a harsh cream, it's good for you to take a break. And when you take a break, then this cream I'm about to reveal to you will be the best moisturizing cream. Okay, so here comes this cream. This is Vaseline. Can you guys see it very well? It is written, the name is Vaseline Healthy White, SPF 24. UVA and UVB protection, PA++. It's restore, protect for fairness even on the person. Basically, this is my experience. I have used this cream as well. You know now, most of my videos I've reviewed so far, most of the creams, products I've reviewed, I've used them. Even this one, I've used it because that time I had some sunburn, some stuff. I take a break. Actually, I really try to take a break so that my skin will come back to its normal complexion. Then I can now get something to get rid of the sunburn and the knuckles or something like that. So this was what I used. You can see. They talk about the fairness. Actually, the truth is, this Vaseline, it doesn't light it. But what the cream will do for you is that it's going to make your skin smooth. Like it's going to moisturize your skin so well. You will love it. Seriously, you are going to love the way it will moisturize your skin. But it's not going to lighten you. But if you are light, it won't make you dark. If you are dark, you won't get darker as well. Your skin will be normal, but it will be well moisturized. This is the function of the cream, and I like it seriously. Sometimes I take a break as well. I told you guys, if you're using a lightening cream, a bleaching cream, you do it with scent. Not every day, not every time you use it. At least sometimes, 2 weeks, even up to a month. It depends on how you want. But it's good you take a break so that you don't damage your skin. I told you guys, skin is a very delicate thing. So you do it with scent, okay? You do it with scent, and seriously, it's very, very affordable. affordable, budget friendly, as you can see. I think the time I bought this, it was around in ringgit, that is Malaysia currency, it was around the 30 ringgit. When you convert it to Nigerian currency, it's around 3,200, I think, something like that. So it's quite cheap, you know, budget friendly. So you can get this, it's fine. Seriously, guys, it's very, very fine. When you use it, you can feel, you will feel the more. In fact, you really feel good, seriously. Just try it. One among the best moisturizing credits so far. If you want to take a break, go get this. Okay, this is Vaseline, and it's very, very, that's why I try to do it, because most of my viewers are asking, you said we should take a break. So what is the best moisturizing cream did you think we should use? And if you are that viewer, if you are not my subscriber that asked that question, then please, 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 please use this cream. Use this body moisturizer cream. It's very good. This is Vaseline. Seriously, it's fun. So before I end up the video, I still want to do other videos. So you guys are gonna see me with this shirt, same style as well. But please, please, please do pardon me with that, okay? Thank you for watching. Bye, please. But before you go, subscribe to my channel. Please, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you'll be the first to watch. You can as well share the video as well, maybe in your group chat, your social network, let's say Facebook, because there are some people there that may be asking, I don't want to bleach, I don't want anything to lighten my skin, I just want to maintain my skin color. What should I use? Please, if you have come across this channel, help a sister, help a soul, help a brother. Share this channel, share this video to them, okay? Share them, share the videos, okay? Because if you watch, if you have been watching my videos, you will discover that most of the things I say are very practical. And most of the cream I've reviewed so far are the things I used. I don't just come here to waste my data and light it good. No, no, no. My review are practically the honest review. Very, very honest. Because these are my experience with them. I do honest review. If a cream does not work, if it had side effect, I will still tell you. Because if you can watch some of my videos, I told you guys skin differs. And I told you the reaction the creams give to me. But nevertheless, I still told you guys what to do. So please trust me. I make my videos are genuine. I don't just make it for fantasy. I'm always genuine. I tell the truth. Okay? Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, okay? Turn on the notification bell, okay? Anytime I upload a video, you'll be first to be notified. Please, please leave your comment below if you want me to do any review about anything at all, or you want to ask me about skincare or something. Please leave your comment below, okay? Any question, I just ask any question, okay, that you feel I should help you. If I'm not able to answer, I will still let you know, okay? I'm here to help you guys. Please, please subscribe. Bye. I love you guys. Bye.